Okay, guys, here we go. The final part. Here we go. Let's end this once and for all.
Wow, look who it is. This is where they said? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? And again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this? I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Did your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. That's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize,
Joe? You just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? Those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouch for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe. Hey, you gonna pull that trigger? Do it already.
What are you waiting?
Vito, let's shoot this cocksucker.
One, three. You're gonna throw all that away? Do it!
Two.
Get him! Right, this is it. Let's kill Carlo. This is gonna be tough. Fuck off. Here we go.
You know something, Carlo? The last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one's for me. Fuck.
Sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
What the hell is this?
All right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
So what's the big secret? Hey, what the hell's going on? Way to take a jump.
Sorry, Keith. Joe wasn't part of our team.
Right, that's the end of my Mafia 2 Let's Play. I hope you all enjoyed. I haven't got a clue what I'm going to do for my next Let's Play, so I'll have a look on the shelf now in a minute and see y'all. Have a look what I'm going to do next. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed Mafia 2. It's been good fun doing this. So I'd just like to thank everyone who's been watching, commenting, and hope you all subscribe, and I'll hope to see you all soon. So, ta-da. think that's it now. So, thank you all for watching. Goodbye, Mafia 2. And I'm not sure what of my next Let's Play is, but I hope you all enjoy, so bye.